Is grape juice haram? If so, why?
Last year, I think this issue had come up about the grape juice. The issue was that there is fermentation in it, and therefore the issue of, sukran and intoxication, and therefore it is haram. But we looked into it, and I asked some of those who are experts in it, and they say the fermentation is not on that level that it becomes, intoxicating, so it should be okay.